Ladies and gentlemen, the European Bahraini Organization for Human Rights, EBOHR, expresses its deep concerns after its chairman, detainee activist Hossein Jawad, who announced going on an open hunger strike demanding his immediate release, and that the administration of the dry dock prison ignored this matter since its start 7 days ago until now. The information obtained by the organization indicates that parents of the victims who were shot dead by security forces are also on an open hunger strike demanding their release, which includes both Mr. Jawad Sheikh, father of Ali Sheikh, and Makki Abu Taki, father of Mahmoud Abu Taki. Mr. Jawad was arrested on Sunday, 24th of November, 2013, while he was on the process of submission of a libel complement at Central Province Police Station in Issa Town. Against a local newspaper, Akhbar al-Khalij, Gulf Daily News, and its editor-in-chief, as well as Gongos, after his name and photo was published with other Bahraini defenders of human rights in the subject newspapers and the detailing allegations with no basis. On Saturday, 23rd of November, 2013, NGOs friendly to the Bahrain government published a list accusing 18 human rights activists, some of whom were part of the Bahrain Center for Human Rights, BCHR, campaign, most of whom were not, of a series of crimes including exploiting children and arming them with Molotov cocktails, disseminating a culture of hatred and fake martyrdom and opposing women's rights. The attacks were featured prominently in local media, enhancing the intimidation of prominent figures in Bahrain civil society. These accused activists were warned that posters featuring them and the violations have been distributed among international organizations and posted on social websites. EBOHR confirms that Hussein has begun on an open hunger strike because of the poor human rights situation in Ward Number 2 at the Dry Dock Prison, and because of the clear negligence of officials and the continuous violations of the prisoners' rights, as well as the abusive and provocative treatment where Officer Jamil Ahmed Ali, Yemeni origin, prevented his family from seeing him because his wife was wearing a t-shirt with his image on it. EBOHR points out that on Monday, 9th of December 2013, Mr. Jawad will be presented to the public prosecutor to look into his case again, and it is worth mentioning that the public prosecution is involved in gross violations of human rights documented by local and international organizations during the past 2 years. EBOHR chairman called today and said that he was called for another investigation today in Naim police station with new cases and new accusations. Starting from 2nd of December, the European Bahraini Organization for Human Rights have been handing in official letters to American, British, French, Danish, Swedish, and German embassies in Bahrain concerning the arrests of its chairman, Mr. Hossein Jawad, on the 24th of November. In the letter, EBOHR expressed its total shock of such a serious and alarming step taken by the Ministry of Interior of Bahrain in targeting the human rights defender by arresting Mr. Jawad, and accused him with a so-called incitement to hatred of the regime. And it called the ambassadors to pressure the Bahraini authorities to release Mr. Jawad. EBOHR continues its great condemnation of the continuation of targeting activists, human rights defender, and pro-democracy and justice activists, and demands the Bahraini authorities to quickly and immediately release activist Jawad, who was arbitrarily arrested for expressing his opinions, in a direct targeting by the Bahraini authorities to stop the work of the organization. EBOHR holds the Bahraini authorities and the administration of the Dry Dock Prison full responsibility for the safety of its chairman, activist Jawad, and his prison companions, and calls to quickly hold accountable those responsible of all violations against prisoners of conscience and human rights defender in the country. Thank you.